to explain the word genome, it is nothing but the complete set of DNA in every person's body.
The four forces are weight, which is counteracted by lift, thrust, which helps you move forward to generate lift, and a byproduct of thrust, which is drag.
Okay, so this is a cool part. Times where you came to actually, times you came close to making your own soft robots. So if you suck out too much air out of a juice can, then it buckles. It sort of crushes from between, right? That is called buckling.
All right, so we'll go with the first activity. The first activity is an individual activity that you need to do on your own. Like I said, writing is a skill that you have to put it in. You know, like this is, it's a skill that you have to incorporate in yourself, which you'll only get by practice.
If you have to link back to the last problem you solved for a client, like what was like the most exciting solution that you've come up with?
The most exciting, the most exciting would actually be a redesign of an existing problem. So like, in where I'm working in Honeywell, we have these robots which were designed to sanitize aircrafts of coronavirus. But there were some problems with the robots that, you know, it was a really heavy robot for people to carry in and out of the aircraft. And at the same time, moving it around within the airport was pretty hard. So working together with the engineering team, we were able to cut down the weight of the robot by 50%.
I'll be singing a song which I wrote, and before that actually I even wanted to show a portrait I made. I showed it in previous class, this swift.
That's a pretty accurate portrait.
Whoa.
I'm actually a huge fan of her, and mostly all of my songs are like inspired from her songs only. So feel free to think about someone right now. So okay, this song is called Meant to Be, and here we go.
Hey. Tiger show, there in a prince of fairy, just a guy.
Well, once a time had been when there were no devices in between. Things would go face to face, not like what happens in the present day. Everything from talks to due pace now happens with a mobile at our own place.
It is the story when ISRO was developing. And there was a project named Satellite Launch Vehicle.
Ma'am, I want to answer his question. Yeah. In nowadays scenario, how much money a person needs to be materialistic happiness varies. Happiness may depend on how much money is required to cover your own basic needs and what brings your joy personally. For one person, that might be season tickets to Yankees.
Okay, so I don't remember mentioning to donate, but to help. Help is not here. Again, you are thinking about materialistic things. Money isn't everything. We can help by sitting at home, through social media, by giving the leads of the plasma who needs oxygen cylinders, who are required now. Everything we can do at home through social media. And I haven't remember mentioning about.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Kaash bana saku main ye jahan, jaisa yaro maine chahan. Yu ghumau haath mein man chala, aur mita do har kam har bala.
My poem is titled, I Woke Up With a Superpower. Dear long night of impalpable mirth, I woke up with a superpower. I could cast a spell if I wanted it to work.
My poem is called Built in the Dark. I lay in my bed, tired, exhausted, from things unsaid but implied, things that devastated the heart and injured the mind.
So my poem title is The Wish of a Child Touch the Moon. I'm fed up with the cries for help. My eyes has tired off from seeing the depths.
So
what is the Beatrix Wheel of Emotion? So it is a tool that will enable people to describe and verbalize their emotions. Okay? It is also a tool to understand the relationship between the intensity of their feelings.
Which of the following is not an element of design? Color, line, emphasis, or texture? Guys, don't get confused between elements of design and principles of design. Principles are different and elements are just what we are using in the image. So, is it color, line, emphasis, or texture? Which of the following is not an element of design? Okay, we've got 7 answers on texture. That is wrong. It is the emphasis that is not an element of design. So Smithy is at the top. Okay, Smithy has a streak with 5 correct answers in a row. Good. Second is Zia. Third is Ria. Fourth Divya. And fifth, we have got Aditi back in the leaderboard.